Hey guys, Crystal here, and I have three more babies to show you that are dressed for Halloween. So this is the first year that I actually have enough Halloween clothes that I'm able to dress some of my Middletons as well as my reborn dolls. So I thought I would show you my triplets today. This is my set of triplets. They are the firstborn asleep sculpt by Lee Middleton, and it's one of my absolute favorite sculpts. So yeah, I thought I would show you these guys today. I don't think you've seen them for a while. So this is Luna, this is Celeste, and this is Stella. I guess they all have celestial type names. So I thought it would be perfect to dress them in the sleepers that I had. So Luna is over here, and she is dressed in the sleeper. It was from last year's line from Walmart, and I love this one because it has the owls on it. You guys know I love owls and cats, so it has little witchy owls, little black cats, little spiders with, she's got a little bow in her hair, little pumpkins and stars and moons, of course, for Luna. So I just thought it was super, super adorable. And she has this little lovey today. This is a little breast cancer awareness bear, and you know, October is also breast cancer awareness month, and my mom is a breast cancer survivor, so I thought it was very appropriate and very adorable for her to have this little bear. So she is cuddling with him right now, and over here is Celeste. And Celeste and Stella have sleepers that are from this year's collection at Walmart, so you should be able to find both of these at Walmart right now, actually. So she is wearing this little sleeper with all kinds of little goodies on it. It has candy corns and little hearts and dots, and it says Boo with little pumpkins. It also has little black cats on it. And one of my favorite things on her sleeper is this little ghost cupcake. Doesn't that just look adorable? I would love to have little ghost cupcakes. They are so cute. And it also has little regular pink cupcakes with a winky face. So I thought that was adorable. And her little bear is a little green bear because she's normally wearing a white dress that has green trim on it, so he matches. And he's wearing a little pink bow. And then Stella, she's normally wearing pink, so I wanted her to be in pink. And it's a little pink sleeper, and it's got little girly ghosts on it. The little heart and little bow and little rosy cheeks, so cute. And even the little spiders are pink, and they have little hair bows too, and little spider webs. And it says Boo with little hearts. Really girly and really cute. And her lovey is a little bunny rabbit with a little rose. So I thought that was really cute for her. So yeah, there's my little triplet Middleton girls, and I love these guys so much. Because they're 1/4 limb, like their vinyl only goes up to here on the legs, same on the arms, only up to here, and the rest is stuffed, you can hear it a little bit, with beans. They're real floppy and super cuddly, like a teddy bear. So usually when I'm not feeling really well and I want a baby to cuddle, I ask for one of these guys. Their vinyl is a little more durable because it's the harder vinyl. A little more durable than the reborns, and they're real floppy and cuddly because their body's mostly cloth. So these are kind of like my version of the cuddle babies you guys have seen. These are what I use, is my Middleton dolls. I think they're really, really good for cuddle therapy. So I don't cuddle my dolls all the time, but if I want one, my husband will tell you I usually ask for Luna. I love Luna, but I also love the others as well. So Luna was the first one I got, so she's kind of special to me. And these guys do have open mouths, and they do take full pacifiers. The newborn size pacifiers. So yeah, I'll go ahead and remove their passies so you can see their mouths. They're really, really cute. I love their little sucky mouths. I think that's part of the reason that I really want a twin A with the open mouth, because they remind me of these babies that I love so much. So, yeah. Thanks for watching with my little Middletons here, Luna, Celeste, and Stella. And I will try to have more babies dressed to show you next time. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later. Bye.